Jen Harding, real estate agent, mom, and I am here to say no.
Comedians?
No, to you.
I beg your pardon?
I submitted a proposal for a stop sign that was just rejected by this council, so I am here to reject your rejection.
Well, I'm sorry, but this is the median hearing.
Well, now we're going to talk about stop signs.
Well, unfortunately, that request was denied because stop signs slow down traffic.
That's the point.
After review, the board actually felt that it could do more harm than good.
I'm sorry. Who is a stop sign going to harm? Except for some asshole who bought a Lambo to compensate for his micro dick.
Miss, we really don't need that kind of language.
Please don't call me miss. That is annoying. I'm a full-grown fucking woman. And I have a teenage son who's about to get his driver's license, and I am trying to protect him and make this neighborhood safer for him and for all of you.
You know, Mrs. Harding, I find it interesting that you're so concerned about keeping your neighbors safe.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
Yeah, we met. The name's Andrew. Andrew Peters. You might remember me from when you offered me a free estimate on my house and then assaulted me.
Get the fuck off me!
No means motherfucking no.
You bitch!
Almost broke my nose.
I should have hit you harder.
Excuse me?
Well, you may remember that the reason I tried to break your nose is because you were trying to force yourself on me after I repeatedly said no. And I said no to you, not just because you are fucking gross, but because I just lost my husband. And the last thing that I needed was to be molested by some smug, horny prick.
That's not what happened.
Oh, could have used a stop sign that day, huh? And if there had been a stop sign on the road where my husband was killed, he might be alive today. And my boys would still have their father. Then our world wouldn't have fallen apart.
Mrs. Harding, though I'm sorry to hear about your husband's death, we don't know that a stop sign could have saved him.
No, we don't. But it's one stop sign. And if there is a chance of saving someone else from having to feel how I feel every day of my life, then trust me, it is worth it. Because I wouldn't wish this on anyone. Even you.